I remember when I first told the boys I wanted to be a cop. No. The very first thing was the army. And they was like, "Mom, Roddy lost his mind. He drinking." And Mom was like, "Are you crazy, Grandma?" Shoot, she was still talking to Jesus, wondering what's wrong with her grandbaby. Then I said, "Bump it. I'm gonna take it further. I want to be in the FBI. Makai's like, "I don't feel it's a good move. You're so good at other stuff. Why don't you stick to making movies?" Yeah, Makai. I tell you, it's not easy raising two brothers at 19. Especially now, last summer. No, last summer was the hardest, but now that Kuda's gone for this summer, majority of the focus is on Kai. There's no dad. Mom works, so I've been doing the damn thing for a while. Hell, years. Only had one male role model growing up. My grandfather. Now he was a real stand-up man. Sacrificed a whole life of football stardom for the hand of my grandmother in marriage. Sacrifice. Now that's a word that's very strong and powerful. And stand up. A lot of men don't stand up anymore. Everyone is a quitter, whiner, or bailout. My generation and ones before me. Look, it's sacrifices adults make for our kids that, you know, they need us. And sometimes we can't be their friend. Makai, he's not always going to see me as a friend. That's extra. I'll be that later. But he will always see me as a parent. But I do look at him. And I know he needs me. So there are times where I will be there to cheer him up. I had a vision, dream really, that I'm a well-known agent that saved the country from occasional disasters, and I came home to a loving family of my own. Never really was the player type. I know I'm sort of old-fashioned in the head, but I dreamed that I retire with medals and all, and buy a whole big house with a garden and suburbs, with a wife, and grow old and sit on the porch. Have a little grandkids sitting around and I'm telling them stories about my missions as an action hero. And they listening to these stories like I listen to the stories that my grandfather used to tell me. Man, I miss them. I do feel like no matter what, I have the women that raised me to be who I am. That's my mom and my grandmother. Men walk around the hood 24/7 claiming shit because they got a sack between them legs. But let me tell you something. These two women took care of me when no man did. My grandmother and her sweetheart always taught me to keep God in my life. And Mom, well, she was a tough parent, being an officer herself too. But I pulled through it and it made me a leader. And she asked me, "Am I sure I want to be in law enforcement? Because you don't have to do it just because I'm doing it." And I said, "Ma, I want this. But if you want to know more on why I want to be a federal agent, well, wouldn't you want to know?"
From creators of Kids World Behavior comes a film about courage and determination.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you to cry.
Brother, take care brother, of the ones he loved and the country he lives in.
You know we've got to find a way.
some love here today. Don't punish me with brutality. You gotta keep God in you, honey, or you're gonna stay angry and lost as an agent.
It's a tough job. I don't envy those guys at all. I couldn't do it. You know, people tell me I could never be a teacher, but boy, I could never be a cop.
Between us and love.
My neighborhood deserves a better hero, and I'm gonna give it to him. Oh, it's on.
This film is not yet rated. Viewer discretion advised.